Hello everyone, this is Kiran Dorge and in today's session we are going to learn A major scale. A note of piano is this one. So A major scale will start from this key onwards. Fingers to be used and keys to be used. First of all we will see which keys you have to play. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So you have to place these keys. We'll see it again. Fingers to be used. You have to use these three fingers first. So it will be like. Again, you have to use these four fingers. So it will be like. Practice this slowly again. So this is ascending pattern. We'll practice this for next octaves as well. So it will be like. After practice of few months, you will get very good speed like. So let us practice descending pattern of this scale and you have to use same finger pattern again. You have to use these four fingers and then you have to use these three fingers. So practice this slowly. Again. Practice this for 5 times. We will practice this for next octaves as well. So it will be like. After practice of few months, you will get very good speed.